Hello everyone, Sigma Later here. Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII. We've got a couple of side missions to do. Weapons on a rampage. And kids on patrol. This one's nearest, so let's go to this one. Oh, there you go. An intruder, eh? All right. Oops. So it's to the right. Okay. Boxes! With nothing in, I am disappointed. More boxes. Again, with nothing in. Don't be cheap, game. Who is it chasing? So, there is a way up here. I didn't see this before. Oh, we're back up here. All right. Let's pursue the target. Nicely done. Wait. Have I gone the wrong way? These ones look different. They are resistant to physical attacks until pelted with magic. Ah, I see. Immune again, are you? We'll fix that. Jesus. Okay, that's one down. Ugh. Yes. Whew. Right. Let's get ourselves all healed up. Wow, I'm really, really low on shit. Oops. I'm guessing there's more than just those. Since the music's still going. Right. I'll try going back this way as well. All right, nicely done. Yeah, there's a massive green circle around here, so I'm guessing there's quite a few of these things to take out. What hit me? Oh, God. Do you have anything useful? Oh, yes, you do. I don't know what that does. Poisons and deals 50 radical damage. That's not going to be useful. Deals 200 physical damage to enemies within range. Oh, for the love of... Aerith, you're useless! I'm not being hyperbolic here. You are literally useless. What good are you? Yeah, you know, I'm just gonna flat out say it. I don't like Aerith. I don't like her. She's cute, but that's literally all she's got going for her. Maybe that will change as the story progresses, but I miss Tifa. At least Tifa can actually do damage. Thought I did. Oh, got more upgrades to do, even though I thought I already did them all. Alright, are you all unlocked? You're all unlocked. What about you? Magic power increases, attack power increases. Excuse me. Aerith, guard stick. Not sure what good that is. Tempest damage, attack, yeah. I'll do Barret and Tifa later. Materia and equipment. Right. Who's got... Barret's got the lightning one currently, hasn't he? Sorry, Barret, I'm going to take that from you for now. MP up. Assess materia, I still need that currently. What's that? Distinguished emblem that purportedly lifts all burdens on the wearer's shoulders. Increases the effectiveness of healing spells cast when HP 25% or lower. Crescent Moon Charm reduces damage taken when equipped by non-active characters. Right, I'm going to give you those. Let's give you something useful. Okay, I have no idea if this is going to be helpful. Oh! Why did that... I hate the fact that fucking thing interrupts. Aren't you fucking switched just as I hate these fucking things. Does lightning seriously not have any effect on them? I moved out of the way. Oh, fuck off. This is bullshit. Get off, you fucking wuss. Conjure... Oh my fucking god. Can you do something useful, please? Of course she did. Why wouldn't she? Fucking hell. Can you... This is bullshit. I'm sorry. This is absolute bollocks. It says that you can't be. They can't be physically hit unless you use magic. And yet, lightning magic didn't seem to do anything to them. Fire did, sweet fuck all. Why can't I summon things in these battles? Out the way. We're not equipped for this bullshit mission. Alright, there's a thing over here. Got a Moogle medal, for whatever good that is. Let's get rest up and buy some stuff. Why do these little vending machines not have anything better than potions? Like, why are they... Like, mega potions would be very useful. Right. That's all restored. Yeah. I want to use it, Cloud. High potions. Yes, buy a bunch of those. A bunch of extra potions as well. That'll have to do. Right, let's try this again, shall we? Right, that's all still upgraded, that's fine. All right. Let's try this again. Oh, you motherfucker! Why are you so weak, Cloud? Right, that's down. Can you... Not the one I wanted you to go for. No, that's not the one I want you to go for. Oh, I don't care. Oh, fuck's sake. Can you fucking stay? No! No! I just held! Knock that shit off! That was aggravating as hell. Return to the scared man. Yeah, I'm not fucking going around any more of that bollocks. Oh. Trying to focus on the parts of this game I actually enjoy. I mean, it could be worse. It could be turn-based combat, which I loathe. What? Oh, my days. All right. Which way is it? What does this old guy want? Oh, it's you. What do you want? I think I've already bought the key for that. Yep. All right. You got anything? No, not really. I haven't bought anything of you. Right. I don't want to go back through that shit. Okay, up here to the right and then right again. Hang on. Yeah, forward, right, then right. Dealing with it, hopefully these creatures should be simpler to deal with than those damn robots were, whatever they were. God, that was infuriating. So Stop putting boxes back there if you're not going to give me stuff. Ooh, they're big. Are these different ones? Hey, no teaming up. Let's get out of the webbing, you know, since it's poisonous. What is this shit? No, no. What? What was that? Nothing hit me. Oh, it's because I'm still poisoned, isn't it? Snap out of it now, Cloud! Yes, you are a dumbass! Oh, for God's sake, Aerith, move! Oh, for fuck's sake, you two are fucking useless. Maybe this will do a better job. Why? Are you still... Oh my fucking God, Cloud! Can you stop with that shit? I'm gonna break my controller. I'm this close to snapping. This is fucking stupid. Final Fantasy is so good, is it? Focus on the elements of this game you're actually enjoying. The combat's ridiculous. Okay, so I can't use the... Get out of the... I think these are different ones, aren't they? Tactical data not available. What fucking good is this then? Weaknesses. Okay, apparently they're weak to cold. That might have been useful to know earlier. Let's get out of the... Okay, so I can't... No! That was meant to go to cloud, you selfish cow. Cloud, wrong one. Cloud. The one that's staggered, please. No. Oh shit, I'm out of high potions. You've got a limit breaker. Petition to AP gauge. Treatment allowing faster charge accumulation. Healing wind. Oh. That was actually useful. Oh, you sons of bitches! Oh, do be quiet, Aerith. Right, we're down to just one left. Yes. No. Oh, thank God for that. These battles are getting worse. Can I use this bench? Holy shit. Right, is it anything I can do? Any boxes or anything? No. Right, let's head back to the old man then. Now that I've healed up. Ooh, another Moogle medal. Holy crap. Right, the old dude was up here, wasn't he? Well, that's all done. Were you not listening? Yeah, neither was I. Alright, I'm going to end this episode here. I don't want to risk breaking my control of these battles here. These battles are going to get worse, aren't they? I know I keep saying it, but probably I should probably have a read up on my loadouts. Maybe that'll help give me a bit of an edge, but I don't know. I'm going to end this episode here for now. Thank you very much for taking the time to watch this, guys. If you liked it, like, subscribe, ding that bell. I've been Sigma Later. This has been Final Fantasy VII, and I'll catch you next time. Take care now.